be all right.
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
What was that? Hakon? Come on, Hakon, are you there? Hakon? No. Please answer! Is it my fault? I'm so sorry, my friend. Looks like they went this way.
Base to Aiden, over.
Hakon? Oh. Why the hell didn't you answer?
Hey, didn't think you'd miss me this much. Even my fourth wife didn't panic that quickly.
I thought you had three.
Sometimes I get things wrong. That's why it never really works out. Anyhow, I got lost in these tunnels. I tried to find you.
So that's where you're headed. I'll find you. I'll find you and kill you. I found him. I'm so close, Luan.
yourself into trouble, I see.
Luat, what happened to you?
Ran into some biters along the way. Nothing serious.
That doesn't look good. And you're in danger with me, Luan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank is dead. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Luan. Look me in the eye. Look at me, Luan. I will make it back.
Yeah, you will. Because I'm going with you.
Luan!
Frank always said I'm real Nightrunner material. Let's see if he's right. Ladies first. Isn't it? You're pale.
I'll be all right.
We'll find it before it progresses any further. We will do this. Understood?
Yeah. Yeah, let's finish this. There? Luan!
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door. I really don't know how to open it. Try to find another way inside.
Got bigger problems. Look.
Oh my God. Hey, what is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel, water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark. From the Bible. Only there, The goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see? Waltz must be looking for something in there. Go after him, Aiden. I'll try to find some bandages.
I won't leave you.
Oh, quit it with the mother hen routine and get going.
Lawan! No, goddammit! Too late. I kill them. I tear the bastards to pieces. What have they done to you, little bird?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's nothing compared to the hangover after Frank's Rowanberry vodka. To this day, I think he didn't hide the bottle from me to teach me a lesson.
I remember that.
Aiden, find Waltz and take that damn key from him. Or we all die.
I'm going with him.
No. Now get her out of here. You can catch up with me later.
Yes, boss.
Thank you. We need supplies. Everything's ready.
Here's our beds. Why can't I remember taking this photograph? Who wrote that?
Never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
What the? Oh, damn.
It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts!
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
What is happening to me?
Aiden! Aiden, have you seen that one?
What? You were supposed to get her out of here.
Oh, shit!
Hakon, where is she?
Then she tricked me. Oh, she probably went back to find out where the missiles were launching from.
Hakon!
I'll find her, kiddo. Don't worry. I'll find her.
Luan, do you hear me? Shit!
Thank you.
let it go! Get away from here!
Waltz, where are you? You won't get away this time, you hear me?
You're Yeah.
Is that you?
How do I get down there? Walt. Walt? Walt! Walt! What the? What are you doing? I have to get down there. Walt! Walt! What are you doing? Walt?
With the missile launchers on the lower level under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now. Do you hear me? The one? Shit.
This cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
But why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden, years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless, you see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. No. No, no. No. You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you. You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
Missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die! You would trade Mia for this cursed city!
Thank you.
I won't let you take my daughter from me! I won't let you... Leave, and I'll let you... Mia is my daughter! Sacrifice. You will die. You're making me do this, Aiden. Mia is my daughter. You'll never get the key. Mia for this cursed city. I didn't want to kill you. You made up. I won't let you take my daughter from me. Only thinks about himself. It's fundamental human behavior. You're a monster and you know it. You've grown strong, but you still... You see, Aiden? Villador is going to pay.
Walt, it's our last chance.
You've always been like this, Aiden. Honest. Noble. That's why she loved you so much. It was the politicians. The GRE cowards. And noble citizens that took everything from us. They stopped my research. Turned you and all the other children out into the street. They knew these tests were our only chance to find the cure for my daughter, for everyone.
You know I want to save Mia, same as you. But there's gotta be another way.
There is. Back off, Aiden. X-13 is her last chance.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Why are you even trying to save a city that's caused you nothing but pain and suffering?
Because that's not true! I've met good people here. Men, women, children. All fighting to stay alive. To stay human. If you really were looking for a cure, would you sentence them all to death? Would Mia want that? What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her?
Shelter.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this. That's why she cannot find out. Ever.
Yeah.
Walt, where is the key?
You've always been special, son. Stronger than the others, but you chose to run away.
Walt, the key. I don't want to kill you.
You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light. Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, and the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But you won't get near it.
No, no, no! Walt. We need to stop this. Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone. Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry.
You need oxygen now. Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden!
No! No! No!
No, 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 no! No! Oh my God! No!
Mia, please, breathe! Honey, please, breathe! Help me! Generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother head bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan, I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city. ready.
I'm in the control room. I'll try to shut down the launch procedure.
Do it fast. It's our last hope.
Nothing's happening. Fuck!
Aiden, don't do that.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan. Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, you're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Aiden!
You did it. Hurry, Aiden. The meter's running. Take your sister and go. I'll get Luan out of here.
I can't.
Just get going, kiddo.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan. Is Hakon with you? He's gonna get you out of there.
Maybe there's some strength to go with us, but...
Come on, no! Hold on tight! No!
Thank you. Guarantees truth and justice for everyone.
Yeah, unless you're overheard saying Jack's name out loud. Then you get a bullet in the head. Thank you very much. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. Package from Baines. For Frank.
News travels slow, huh? Frank is dead. But if that was for the Night Runners, I can give it to Lawan. She's their leader now.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak. She lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her, buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
Think we'll be able to find work along the way?
Luan? You were supposed to stay in the city.
Says who? I decided I wanted to stay with you. And not with Williams. That's for damn sure. Well, let's go already.
Thank you. like a hammer.